Happy Halloween, Tile Squad! I'm your Wilderness Explorer, here to bring you on a spooky good adventure as we explore all of the stories we have for you today here on Tile.
Vanessa Hudgens may have just won Queen of Halloween, hitting up several parties this past week with a different costume each time. From partying with her Bad Boys castmates, to dressing up with a Nightmare Before Christmas theme with Austin Butler, and then a Ghostbuster suit this morning, it looks like Vanessa is going all out. And maybe we'll see some more costumes throughout today. Basketball season may have kicked off, but two of our own in the NBA also got into the Halloween spirit with their families. Miami Heat head coach Eric Spoelstra and his family all out to pay tribute to the Rocket Man, Elton John. Each family member, including the dog, dressed up as a different version of Elton John. In the meantime, the Cleveland Cavaliers' Jordan Clarkson and his daughter Callie paid homage to Toy Story as Woody and Jessie. How cute are they?
I don't know if that story was a trick or a treat, so come earn your comment badge by leaving us one down below.
In music news, emerging artist, songwriter, and producer Alex Ritchie is featured in the Recording Academy's next digital series premiere. The new series, which focuses on the future of the music industry, explores Alex's journey. In the debut episode, she describes getting her start with making homemade recordings on MySpace. Additionally, Alex cultivated her passion for music when she joined Grammy U, the Recording Academy's college student network, and later the Grammy Next program for future music industry leaders. She would go on to release her debut EP, 404, in May 2019. Alex Ritchie's episode of Next is now available to watch on Grammy.com. Disney fans, the wait is almost over. The new streaming service Disney Plus will debut soon. And with that, also comes the premiere of the Pixar Spark short, Float. A new Spark Shorts trailer debuted recently and previewed the new short films. Float comes from writer and producer Bobby Rubio and is a story about a father who discovers his child is different from other children. The story soon becomes one about acceptance and celebrating children with unique gifts. The new short makes history as the first time Pixar has featured Filipino CGI animated characters. Float, along with the other Pixar Spark shorts, will premiere on Disney Plus when it launches on November 12th.
Congratulations, Wilderness Explorer! You survived today's Tile Trek. For more fun, be sure to check us out on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube. Also, come back tomorrow to see what's up.